Hey, silly. Did you get my letter?
Well, I bet that you're the one who I sent this stupid letter to. If you are not him, you better leave it alone, or else you'll be in trouble. Back to my story. Did you remember me? Who am I, huh? I'm the one who rescues and helps you from the jerk. I mean, the bullies. I bet you do. I bet you remember me. 'Cause I'm your boss, Biz. I didn't bring up that story to hurt you or anything. This is me. Just asking for your consent. That's all. I would like to have a little talk with you, face to face. So, better meet me at my place after you read this letter. Okay? I think it may be after the classes, because I don't think that you're going to skip any class. But if you do, it's fine. I don't care. I do it sometimes when the teacher is very boring. But still, you have to meet me there. You may be better running or do something to show me that you're very, very keen, very eager, alright? I don't want a sly, so please, don't be one. Don't act like, oh, you didn't read this letter. Because if you do, I will know. And I will give you some lesson. But don't worry, it's not gonna be a bully. No, I won't attack you or hurt you. Not like that. I told you, I don't do that stuff. I'll do something else. You can be scared about it if you want to. Well, it can work that way, definitely. But no, this letter is gotten so long here. Isn't it too much? I think it is. Well, then, the main idea of this letter is just you have to meet me right now. You maybe spend like about 5 or late minute with this reading, whatever. But you still have to meet me today, immediately. Yeah, it's a fire, it's a hurried topic. I really have to talk to you soon. Okay, so how am I going to end this letter? How do people end their letters? I don't know. Well, meet me very soon. Ungracefully. Mean girl. And then P.S. Don't ever think to destroy this letter. Some way, somehow, whatever. It's a waterproof. And if you think that you will burn it, if you really do, you will be burned with it too. Also, don't ever think to rip it. No. Rip it apart is not a good thing. Don't do that. I think that's all. Okay. See you later, maybe? Well, I have to see you. So, yeah. Come to see me.